one of the comic drawings that I saw of Julia, which is always upside down, feet together, very ballet aerialist moves. So I begged and begged and begged to have my character drop from the ceiling, because that's just what Julia would have done. I have a lot of photos of me just hanging upside down, just waiting for action.